just on stream. All right, let's get into this and see what happens. Shit, I thought I was supposed to drive for a second.
Hey, Alice.
Jess, hey. It's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So, what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. That's a good idea.
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why? You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Okay, so I think we're missing, we're looking for them.
See if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning.
What, can you customize my dog? Can I turn him? No. Honestly, I'm gonna go with the white collar, okay? Color blue. What, boy? You ready? Can I run? Yeah, we can run.
Well, looks like they've started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving.
Bark again, dog? Alright, that's good. What do we got in the box? Do I have to click on it?
Find this kid. He's been through enough already.
fuck, I just read it. It's okay. Check the trunk, there's a walkie-talkie for you. Alright, cool. Thanks, Greg. How do I put that shit down? Alright.
Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest.
Okay. Let's put it away. What actual balls do we... Inventory? Bag? Map? There's no fucking map, I guess. I'm sure I knew how to pull my bag out with all my stuff. What is it, puppy? Is there anything? Oh, we can hop out there? No? No jumping? Okay. Why? I don't know. There's a note over there. There we go. A lot of reading, huh?
Can't say I blame them. Oh, it's proven wrong, buddy.
Or tab, choosing... There's a dog snacks. Another wallet. I should probably read that. Landing call for you at the station from the mayor. Something about the press conference. I said I'd pass the message. Call him back. I hear Ellis is taking an interest in the search. Just say no. I know you have history, but he's damaged goods as far as I'm concerned. Okay. Wait.
Oh, Mrs. Landing. Lovely woman.
Guess that's who wrote me the note. I don't know. Okay. Like how we're just searching through people's shit. This car looks like it's been here a while. Dog, you are creepy as shit already. I'm still daylight and in public, basically. Pictures. Get him. Honestly, I'm gonna get so used to this.
They came well prepared.
Dog being behind me that I'm going to not. I'm just gonna get killed. Something's gonna kill me. What the actual shit are you doing? Are you good?
Phone number.
Excuse me? Where was the... You say no phone number or a phone number?
Found something, buddy? We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy?
What is it, boy? Am I supposed to go this way? Can't jump over stuff. Are you peeing? You are. You're pissing on me. Come on, dude. We don't want to be peed on. You know what? Let's see if we can change these settings a little bit, because I feel like it's a little laggy. What are you talking about? I didn't even change anything yet, dude. Actually, let's turn our V-Sync off and see if that'll help. That may have helped a little. Uh-oh.
Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Alright, let's play like this, see if this is better.
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2.
Okay, fine. How do we...
Oh, the sheriff's on the second channel.
Yeah. If I would have paid attention. Can I just put it away? This was... Oh, fuck.
I should check the other channels.
Okay. Oh, there we go.
Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean... I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work.
Come on, Rocket. or whatever your name is. Where are you at? Can you walk slower, Bobby? Sticks! Oh my gosh, it sticks! Hey, this is Bully, my right-hand dog. Listen to his barking and watch his body language. He'll be the first to alarm you of trouble. But he'll need your help to deal with it. Remember, the way you treat him can affect his behavior later in the game. Stay close to him. Prolonged loneliness can affect your mental state. Okay, we got commands for Rocket, I guess. If you lose sight of him, press C. When he's nearby, look at him and hold C to toggle the command wheel. Choose Seek.
And see if you can find something, buddy. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Yeah, good dog. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy.
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Okay, Seek!
Chief, we're, done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow! Fucking brambles!
Nothing there, huh?
You guys know these woods are cursed, right? You don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot.
Say I'd call.
When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Let's call Jesse.
Is it even possible for a kid to get this far?
Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess, I,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
No, that's a don't shut me out kind of game.
Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? Yippee. I'll be here.
Will do.
Alright, boy. I think we need to seek.
Seek!
Which way should we go?
Oh, you got nothing?
Damn it, boy. Man balls, we kind of went in a circle there, didn't we? How about now, Bullet?
Search!
Nothing, eh? A photo? What the hell?
Well, let's go this way then. You want to go that way, buddy? Can we? Yeah. The dog just sneezed. Was he just wanting a drink? I mean, I don't blame him, you know? Let's fill it with... Wait, never mind. Let's not do anything with it. What are you doing? You weird dog.
Look around, boy.
He's nothing there, huh?
He's gonna drown. I'm not gonna lie, I'm already lost. Don't know if we're going back the way we came. A compass would be great. I have a feeling we're going back the way we came.
Bullet, search!
Nothing, eh?
Hey, Bullet. Come on, buddy. Okay, yeah, pretty sure we came back this way. Let's do
Seek. Nothing there, huh?
What other commands have? I don't know.
Stick close to me.
No, because I'm scared though, Bullet. Nothing to be scared of yet.
What you got there, Bullet?
Oh. Come on, Bullet. I'm gonna need you. Trying to get closer? Oh. Come on, stand up, Bullet. Oh, damn it, Bullet. Can I? Oh. I mean, dude. Bullet, get over here. Bullet, come on now, dude. Do I need to give you a treat? Or something? The balls?
Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then.
Watch my step. 2125.
A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica.
Right, I wanted to...
I have to throw it out.
I wanted a dog snack. Oh, yeah.
Come here, boy. There you go, buddy. What's that?
Pick up the stupid portal. Man, I'm basically looking at a dog's wiener, trying to pick a cup up right now, and it's not picking it up, Bullet. I don't know what you want me to do, buddy. Don't know what you want me to do. Do you want me to pet you? Oh.
Aren't you a handsome boy?
You're ruining the evidence, dude. All right, now move off the cup so I can pick it up, possibly.
Bullet's
thank
you.
Goddamn trash can. What you got there, Bullet?
Oh, fuck, Bullet, come on. What do you have, Bullet? What you got there, fella?
Come on, look around, boy.
Nothing, eh?
Bullet, feel like you're trying to get me to go the wrong way.
Heel!
Come on, buddy. Bullet, you need a drink. We'll get you a drink. Here's some water. Where are you at? Alright, well, never mind then. I really wish there was a jump. Okay. Just chilling. Where are you at? What is it, buddy?
Pull it. Seek.
Why are you looking up at the trees? Is this where we're going?
Bullet, search!
Alright, found a cave?
What'd you find? Let me see. Good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's Gap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bull picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit!
Oh, fuck. I've done fell down a hole.
God damn it! If I pull it back up there. Where's that dog? Bullet!
Is that what we fell down that? Wait.
Where the hell is he?
Bullet, where are you?
No, not now. Bullet?
The hell's going on? Oh.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. I'm giving up now. Another one. I wonder who those people are. Bullet.
You're not gonna lie, this is a little creepy.
Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, it's, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Oh, did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. What is this?
Just like the movie. What is this?
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Bullet! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Oh, crap. I better run through the woods.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
On track, buddy?
Good boy. I'm right behind you. I should check what this is about. No signal. Great.
Bates to Ellis, come in.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis...
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What's the matter, buddy? It's all gone. See? Bullet, what's wrong? Come here, boy. Damn it!
Ooh, it's a trap. Right? Maybe not a trap? Do I dare walk? Oh shit, I think we're already walking on it.
Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis, to base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First I've...
Oh, great! He found a tree in a forest! Oh, Sheriff, this is a joke! I came here to look for a kid, not this moron!
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet.
Found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side? Do you cop?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it! Take me to it!
Bullet's lost his mind.
There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that? It's Peter. Hmm. find something, buddy. Nothing there, huh? Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look... I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
Ballsy move, kid.
Seek! Nothing, eh?
Oh, shit, Bullet. We don't really want to go down here.
Stay here, boy.
Stay here? Fuck
that. Bullet!
Fuck.
Is that... bunker. Guess we're not gonna find out.
One, two. Hold on. What was my favorite? Oh, my lucky numbers change every day? One, two, four, 2 earlier? Oh, wait. I didn't even think those numbers work because it only has 4 in each one, unless I'm not thinking about that right.
Let's see.
You think I didn't see that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid.
Why is it focusing in on that area right there is what I want to know.
The video was shot around here somewhere.
Yeah, right here.
Let's see.
Okay, so, oh shit, there's the bull.
There it is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger and we're the only ones who can help. Walking in circles, Bullet. Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
What was that thing?
understand. Was that a fight? And how am I supposed to fight stuff? What's that light over there, Bullet?
Where's the boy?
Is that how you fight? You gotta shine the light on a bullet? That's creepy as shit.
What is it, boy?
Bullet!
This tree seems familiar somehow.
Probably from the video?
That's right. I saw it in the video.
Oh, wow. This game's getting creepy.
If I can make things appear, maybe I can make a move as well.
All right.
If I rewind the tape, I should be able to move the tree out of the way.
Wrong tape, I'm pretty sure.
Let's see.
Oh, what the hell?
Let's see.
Come here, boy.
Oh, hell. Maybe we could... Oh, God damn it. We were so close.
Base to Ellis. Ellis, answer me.
Go ahead.
The white tree you were telling us about. I found it. It's really here.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay?
Yeah, just don't take too long.
Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet.
Come on, buddy. Oops, it's that way.
Base. Landing, and where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Something wrong, buddy?
Whew, let's check her phone.
A message. But there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Alright, this is where we're gonna end this game for now. And we're gonna not end stream here, but we are going to play some Fortnite. It's just getting late. I'm gonna go to bed pretty soon, so let's get a couple games of Fortnite in, and then we'll go to bed.